I'll put a video up here for you guys of the Hines Parkway Cruise. Took the Bel Air and did the cruise, and I'll try and do very little editing, so it might be a little long video, but enjoy. And I might put just a, I never did put a clip of riding this at night on the Friday before the Woodward Dream Cruise, so I may or may not put a little clip of that at the end. But anyway, here's the Hines Parkway Cruise. I hope you enjoyed the cruise. It was a lot of fun. The engine didn't heat up. It's 88 degrees out, so it's a hot day. But it turned out to be a fun cruise, lots of neat cars. So anyway, that's it for this video. If you liked it, definitely hit the like button because it helps get the video more views. If you like my channel, you can hit that 348 engine icon that powers this old Bel Air. That will subscribe you, and thank you for watching my videos. So just to add a little to the end of this video, while I was there, this guy came up and commented on the bike. He said it still looked like showroom new. In fact, he commented it looked probably better than new, and wondered if I wanted to sell it. And I told him no, I didn't want to sell it, and I told him I was offered $5,000 for it a couple of years ago. Well, he asked me if I'd consider taking $6,000 for it, and I told him no. Told him I said I'd think about it if he offered $10,000, and if he had $15,000, he could ride it home. But yeah, I don't really want to sell it. So anyway, you know, I've had this bike since it was brand new. But anyway, this is the end of this video. So again, if you stuck through this last little bit, you know, the camera was aimed way too far down. That's why I didn't get a lot of good video with that night with it, but that's the way it goes sometimes. But anyway, if you stuck with it, thank you for sticking with it and watching.